Hey, yo, what up?
What the fuck? What the fuck, motherfucker? You trying to run up on your boy? Money. Hey. Alright, well, I'm about to hit this baby. We got here. About to go ahead and do this workout, you know what I'm saying? Get ready. Another day, you know what I'm saying? Got off. Had a nice little day, you know what I'm saying? Moving shit around, you know what I'm saying? Like, the shit was moving by like a little bit over 50 pounds, probably give or take 50, 60 pounds, you know what I'm saying? Moving them shits, boom, 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 boom. Putting them on sale, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Taking them out the box and shit like that, you know what I'm saying? Doing all that shit, 90-something degrees, fucking heat. Loving it, baby, you know what I'm saying? That's why we do what we do here, you know what I'm saying? So we ain't got to take no breaks, we got to take no rest, baby, you know what I'm saying? The heat ain't bothering me, you know what I'm saying? I mean, God willing, you know, I'm still pushing, you know what I'm saying? Moving. You know what I'm saying? Pacing myself, of course, but I'm going hard. So that's pretty much why I do a lot of this shit. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, this shit can help you every day. Like, you doing heavy lifting or you doing constant lifting and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Lifting the right way, moving the right way. You know what I'm saying? So all this shit is like practice for that. You know what I'm saying? And then whenever I get down to doing shit like that, you know what I'm saying? I just look at it like a workout. You know what I mean? Like, when I'm lifting shit, I'm lifting it like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm moving weight. Like, if I'm turning or pivoting, if I'm curling, if I'm nipping, I'm curling that motherfucker. So, you know what I'm saying? But better go ahead and get this workout in, though, man. I'm tired of bullshit. Try to bullshit with y'all, man. Shit, you know what I'm saying? You keep a motherfucking shoes on. Y'all already know what we're gonna do, man. We're gonna keep the motherfucking warm up in. Once you get out here, get there, get in that position. Let's go with you. Like I said, man, you know, I'm trying to control my breathing, you know what I'm saying, shit like that, all that type of shit that I try to do when I work out, control my breathing, control my heart rate, you know what I'm saying, things like that, you know what I mean, pretty much try to do all that shit, you know what I'm saying, like that at work, you know what I'm saying, like when you're getting high, like I said, embrace the motherfucking grind, embrace the fucking, you know what I'm saying, like, the fucking uncomfortable is what I'm looking for, that's the word I'm looking for, embrace the uncomfortable, you know what I'm saying, so, we do that shit, so like I said, if that's what my job requires me to do, is work in the sun or work in the heat, or, you know what I'm saying, lift heavy shit for long periods of time, or do whatever, you know what I'm saying, I'm able to do that shit, you know what I'm saying, because that's what I got to do, you know what I mean, and it ain't killing me, you know what I'm saying, I'm killing it, you know what I mean, because then I come home and I still fucking bang out the motherfucking workout routine, you know what I'm saying, so that's what we do. Let's get this motherfucking plate. Yo. Now my abs still be fucking killing me, but I think we getting somewhat better at some of the shit, you know what I'm saying? I feel like they getting stronger, but they breaking down, bro. Motherfuckers. I don't want to say breaking down, but I don't normally get sore a lot of times, a lot of shit that I'm doing, a lot of shit that I do, but sometimes this shit is having my fucking abs hurt like a bitch. Like 33, you know what I'm saying? So. You got that? Oh man, tell me, I lost my motherfucking picture. Shit, y'all, take a quick pause real fast. Motherfucker. Alright, we back, man, you know what I'm saying? Had to take a quick little pause. About 30 seconds, had to run up in there. Well, I already had my water, you know what I'm saying? Had to run in there, get my damn book up. I thought I had everything in here. Always missing one motherfucking thing, I'm saying. He saw something. And we got the wall, see, we got the plank out the way, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, let's do it. Five. 6.
Pressing there. I was trying to fuck with chemicals like that directly in my fucking lungs and shit, man. You know what I'm saying? I smoke, but other than that, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna swim 7. Hey. Just in case, man. One more exit. Can't bother, that's 30. Ah. It's water, man. That shit fucking lingers, you know what I'm saying? Take a deep breath, man. That's like the hockey. I can't do nothing, it's gonna be a hairspray or something. Why spray that shit? Get back the fuck up. That shit fucking. Feel like I'm down, feel like a rope, something like ah! It's killing me. Let me on my back like a motherfucking rope. Ah! Fuck. It's killing me, bitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Four, eight, He was like, rope, motherfucker, rope. Stroke, smoke, stroke, smoke. For real. Motherfucker, be on this shit. I just think, oh, motherfucker, shit, boy, you watch this shit. Every motherfucker comes. All the time, just to watch this shit.
that. Hey. I'm telling you! Motherfucker! 1, 2, 3, 4, ooh, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Anybody can do it, baby. 11, 12, you gotta have that motherfucking drive. 13, 14. 15, you gotta have that heart, baby, you know what I'm saying? 16, 17, put in that work. 18, 19, 20, hard work will pay off, I'm telling you. 1, 2, you gotta work hard, you know what I'm saying? 3, 4, grind that shit out. 5, 6, 7, 8, 30. The rules, babe. Don't let that little workout beat you, you know what I'm saying? You gotta beat that shit. That's how you do it. Shit get hard, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes shit get hard, sometimes you feel like it's winning, it's beating you. Keep pushing through that shit, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, it might take you longer than some days. You know what I'm saying? Some days you might not be feeling it, and shit might feel like it's taking you forever. Fucking keep doing it, you know what I'm saying? Either you're gonna speed up your pace or you just gonna take forever, but you gotta do it. You know what I mean? Get it done no matter what. 1, 2, 3, 4. No excuses. 5, 6, 7. No bullshit. 8, 9, 10. Fuck the boys in. 10, 13. I'm about to fucking lost my damn guy. I'm gonna fucking shit. 14, 15. Fuck it. 16. We're gonna get some extra. 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Remember to breathe. 7, 8. Breathe through this shit. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Sometimes you gotta read the right way, you know what I'm saying? I feel like it's up to you to practice. I mean, sometimes, you know, me myself, I find myself sometimes breathing at the wrong time. But I can feel that shit, you know what I'm saying? Like it changes the way you do your movements, the way you do your shit, you know what I'm saying? It feels different. I don't really know exactly how to really explain it, you know what I'm saying? But you know what I'm saying? When I'm breathing at the right moment, at the right time, like as I'm doing my workout, a lot of times it's like I'm, you know what I'm saying? Just breathing through that shit, like. Like I'm at, like I said, like a pace. When I'm talking about pacing myself, it's like I'm at an alright pace, alright rhythm. When I fuck up my breathing, if I breathe at the wrong, you know what I'm saying, moment or something like that, you know what I'm saying, it's like, I don't exactly know how to explain it, you know what I'm saying, but it kind of throws my shit out, you know what I'm saying. I don't know if anybody else has that fucking problem.
But we getting it in, man, you know what I'm saying? I won't be talking to you that much. Push up fast. Getting down to it, baby. Getting down to it, baby. Ready? Go.
Huh? Beauty pageant contest, motherfucker! 23. Sometimes you gotta bring the fucking animal out. It hurts! Fucking hurts good, motherfucker! My motherfucking count. Guess what? That was me at least 10. So that's gonna be 11. Oh, that's what happens. Ah, fuck, stop bullshit. That's 12. Come on. Come on, motherfucker. Okay. Oh, that's 13. Ah, come on. Oh, that's 14. Ah, oh, that's 15. Ah, oh, 16. Ah. Oh, 17, oh, 18, oh, 19, no, that's 20 in this bitch. Yeah, motherfucker. That's what we do. Come on. Whoa. Come on. Ha. Whoop. Two. Wah. Whoop. Three. Ha. Ha. Oh. Ha. Whoop. Four. Ha. Whoop. Ah. Ha! Ha! Five. We in this bitch. Hard body hitters, motherfucker. Ah! Six. Ah! Ah! Number seven. Whoa! Ha! Whoa! 28. Ha! Ah! Ah! Ha! Ah! Ah! Go! Ah! Ah! Yeah, bitch! Oh! Up! Ah! Ah, sorry. Oh! Woo! It fucking hurts, motherfucker! You understand me? It fucking hurts! I don't wanna fucking do it for real. I'll fucking keep my phone. I don't know how to pull that shit back that much. Might not see like much wind, you know what I'm saying? But when that bitch connected good enough, that's how I knock, you know what I'm saying, motherfucker, out when single. Ain't good enough, though. They don't be looking all crooked and shit. The motherfucker ain't. Oh yeah. Don't make me fucking do it, man. Where's my camera? Don't make me fucking do it. Oh. Woo. What happened to that boy? What happened to that fucking boy, baby? Let's go. Son of a bitch! One, two, three, four, five, ooh! Whew! Motherfucker right there was a little bit harder than I expected. At first it was ugly than a bitch. We still counting though, that is what it is. Now I wanna count it? Fuck, we're gonna count this, let's go. Real shit. Ha!
One, two, three, four, five.
One.
One, two, three, four, five.
Two.
Five. One, two, three, four, five.
Three.
One, two, three, four, five. two. One, two, three, four, five.
That's the kind of game. I said, "Bob, through that, huh? Fucking broke down. I'm gonna say 23. Ah. But I'm gonna go up and punish me.